Hi, this is Mozilla, and in this video we'll talk about the engines and libraries for HTML5 game development. There are multiple engines to choose from. We will divide them into two groups: multi-platform engines that can export to HTML5, and pure JavaScript libraries and frameworks. Multi-platform engines are a good choice if you are already working with them and want to release an HTML5 version of your game. Some of these engines are very common in the industry and have a strong community behind them. Unity is one of these engines. It's very popular among Indian mobile developers and can be used to make 3D or 2D games. You can code your game in C# or in JavaScript and export to the web, desktop, mobile, and consoles. Unreal Engine is a veteran in the games industry. It's been used in many AAA games as well as in smaller indie titles. You can code your game in C++ or using a built-in visual scripting tool. There are many other multi-platform engines you can use: PlayCanvas, GameMaker, Construct. Some of them are designed for a specific genre, such as RPG Maker, so it's something to take into account. With pure JavaScript libraries and frameworks, you have full control of the code that the browser will execute. They are an excellent choice if you are already a web developer, since you can leverage your existing knowledge and toolset. And if you need to publish your game in mobile or desktop marketplaces, you can always use a wrapper such as Cordova or Cocoon.js. Phaser is the most popular 2D framework out there. It is open source and it features particles, fixes, tile masks, mobile support, etc. It has a large community supporting it, and there is plenty of documentation and tutorials you can learn from. There are also some engines and game making tools built on top of Phaser, such as Mighty Editor. You might want to try one of those if you would like a more integrated solution or you are new to game development. If you are interested in making 3D games, 3GS is the leading 3D graphics library. It is not a full engine, but it simplifies a lot WebGL programming. Like Phaser, there is a lot of documentation, articles, and tutorials around, so you can learn how to use it. If you're thinking of making a 3D game, definitely give it a shot. Last, don't forget to check out the Games Area at the Mozilla Developer Network. We have documentation, tutorials, and code examples that will aid you to develop your HTML5 game. Until next time!